So there's a lot of misinformation about what coronavirus is out there and how people catch it. So what are some of the things that you need to do to keep yourself safe? Today, I'm in a school in Nairobi to speak to the pupils and find out what do they know about the virus and what are the teachers doing to the spread of both the virus and the fake news.
I have heard that coronavirus is a large family of viruses that causes an illness. It originated from China at a city called Wuhan.
I've heard that coronavirus is a deadly disease and it spreads through contact of the hands and skin.
The symptoms of the virus are headache, shortness of breath, cough, kidney failure, and fever.
Since the first reported case in December in China, the virus has spread across the globe. Understandably, parents are concerned what measures are being taken to keep their children safe in school.
Some of the measures the school is taking, one, we are educating the children on the coronavirus issue. The first thing is that we have not accepted and we have not allowed any child to do the handshaking. When they are doing their greetings, they do it orally. Number two, we have installed every washroom with liquid soap that they use each and every time, and we've instructed they thoroughly wash their hands. Number three, we have also told them to avoid rubbing their faces with hands and washed hands, because those are some of the measures that we can take to avoid all this.
In school, we were told on how to prevent it. When you're coughing, don't cough like anywhere. You cover your mouth or use a handkerchief.
So how do you guys say hi? If I do this? Hey, and you? So even me from today, do? So how does all this affect how the children feel about the coronavirus?
We are not worried because our sanitation department and the club have organized soaps, cleanliness in the washrooms and in classes.
So the lessons here are busting myths and helping the kids feel less anxious when it comes to the virus. The tips that they're getting on hygiene are vital to make sure that coronavirus does not spread even quicker around the world.